Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson publicly endorsed Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden and vice presidential nominee Kamala Harris for the November election through a video posted on Twitter Sunday morning. Johnson said that this is the first time he was publicly endorsing a presidential ticket. "I've never publicly endorsed a presidential candidate or a vice presidential candidate, in my life, over my career," Johnson said. He noted that, "as a registered independent for years now with centrist ideologies, I do feel that Vice President Biden and Senator Harris are the best choice to lead our country and I am endorsing them to become president, and vice president of our United States." In the video, he asked Biden and Harris to share what they would do to earn the respect of Americans if they were voted into office this November. "Our administration, DJ, is going to look like America," Biden said. "It's going to be representative of all of America." Harris said that she will emphasize truthful communication. "I mean, people are grieving the loss of life, the loss of jobs, the loss of certainty, the loss of normalcy, and to heal and get through this we're gonna have to be honest about what healing will require," Harris said, adding that she and Biden are both motivated by healing, but we know to do that, we have to be honest about what it's going to take. Biden and Harris have been supported by a number of celebrities, including John Legend, Tom Hanks, Cardi B, Zooey Deschanel, and a number of internet celebrities and influencers.